is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's World Championship.
Get ready for brutal judgment. Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
Yesterday that Rhea Ripley made her WrestleMania debut, becoming the first superstar to defend their NXT Championship at the Showcase of Immortals. That night, she did so against Charlotte Flair.
Well, how about WrestleMania 37 when Ripley calls the shot, challenged Asuka, and defeated the Empress for the Raw Women's title?
I'm sure there are many more WrestleMania moments in store for the career of Rhea Ripley.
First ever Queen's Crown Tournament.
Lest we forget, Zelina also became one half of the most beautiful tag team champions in all of WWE alongside Carmella.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that.
Does this woman have the answer for Ripley's trademark toughness, do you believe?
Cole, I don't know if there's anybody in WWE or beyond who can match raw power with the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley.
Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley. And her opponent from Queens, New York, she is the WWE Women's World Champion, Queen Zelina.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
Wheelbarrow,
jack face first. taking the worst end of the exchange. Zelina saw it coming.
Uh-oh.
Robo smash! Placed into the corner. Rhea was just a step behind there. Sent right out of the ring. Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Vicious arm stop.
Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
And Ripley is in complete control.
Is there a proven strategy for taking on an experienced powerhouse like Rhea Ripley?
I think the best strategy is constantly target her base. If you weaken Ripley's legs, it'll be harder for her to hoist you up and hit the riptide and make it much easier for you to stay one step ahead.
Comes back into the ring.
Rhea Ripley can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
She wants to put an end to this.
Don't do it!
Somersault punch out!
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
The challenger's looking shaken. She turns it right around with a counter.
Rhea isn't taking this lying down anymore.
And Ripley was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180.
That could be it.
Right now, this will do it. The Prism Trap.
this one away. She gets the shoulder up.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. Down low with the drop kick.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Off the first floor.
Tied up like that. Oh, and over the back, Rhea's attack. champion. Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.